1047. When you absolutely, positively got to kill every mother in the room, except no suspect.
Okay, so you have some problems.
With women, actually.
You're not sexually active.
I'm very sexually active.
With another person.
Oh, no.
Well, life on a crotch is kind of laid back. Watching them peckers try to get in her trap. I get messy when they're slightly off the track. Thank God I'm a pubic hair.
Oompa, loompa, doompa dee doo. I've got another puzzle for you.
Honestly, Ossifer, I'm not under the alkafluence of alcohol or some Thinkle Pete, but the drinker I stand here, the longer I get. I've only had tea martinis, and I've got all day sober to Sunday up in. So sits on you, Pister. You ain't so muckin' fudge. What in the world makes you think you're so smuckin' fart?
I think that the guy might actually be able to help. I mean, he did help Anne lose weight.
Pizza, she's anorexic.
Yeah, I know. The guy's really good.
Hey, it was free, asswipe.
Oh, drat these computers. They're so naughty and so complex. I could pinch them.
If you love something and set it free and it doesn't come back, you're a dumbass.
I love you. You love...
How to speak Australian.
Bim bam bim de bam bam bim bam bim de bam bam bim bam bim bim de bam bam bim de.
Something came out of your butt. It made a sound, and it smelled funny.
I'm too sexy for my car. Too sexy by far.
You spineless bimbo.
Ah, bite me.
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy.